You know where you are?
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.
What did he say to you now?
Can you imagine Emeka telling me to forget about traveling to Malaysia, that I should stay back here and use the money to start a business? Can you imagine that?
People, so Oyorigo Onogbe, Osikobwe Baje, Opoya. So he wants to be the only one that has money in this village, Abi? Opoya?
You know what? Once that land is sold, I will use that money and hustle on my own.
I trust you.
He thinks he's the only one that knows the road to Malaysia.
I trust my brother. I trust you. Hey, people are so funny.
How can he not want to help his village person? Why are people this selfish?
They're mad. Hey, I know you will make it. I trust you. You will make it. I know. I trust my brother.
What are we doing?
No, I don't know.
I want just to believe that Madame is no more.
No. Mama,
it's okay. It's okay. God knows why it happened this way. We cannot question God. It's okay.
And if they come back, then they come back. Don't do this to your mother, daddy. And then they back, It's not okay. God is not in this one. Whoever is responsible. If any of these politicians is responsible, but it's only the disappearance of my daughter. Ah, they will surely die on that seat. For their generation will die during their third or they will be wiped off completely. For using my daughter. My daughter and your born child. For political rituals will never be well with them. Names will never be well with them.
Che, Adana. Huh? Look at the Ekwensu. As I'm enjoying myself on one side, that Satan that has refused to allow me to enjoy my life is still following me around. Of all the pregnant women in Lagos. Why Adane? Why is it that Adane that they saw?
I don't know why it's to be my daughter. I don't know why it's to be my daughter. With her pregnancy, I won't die.
So, Papa?
Yes?
Once I get to Lagos now, the contractors will start coming down immediately.
No time. Work will start.
Aha.
No time. No time.
One day, I can fetch you for your room.
Oh, Dogumo. Oh, Dogumo.
Mama.
Welcome.
Mama.
Oh.
Yes. Papa, this one is for you.
Is it for the buying of land?
Madam, now just lay the money. Madam, use it for anything you like.
Hey, what am I doing with all this money?
Mama, this one is for you.
Hey, hey, so much now. Hey, Urike Zono, let me share this one with my husband.
Share what?
Hey,
all right.
Let's share.
Hey, if you go, not kill. Papa, you are now the father of a rich man. Hmm? So you're gonna have that money, man. Mama, if you don't know what to do with this money, when you get to the market tomorrow, start sharing it to all the market women.
My son, may God bless you. May God continue to protect you from the eyes of the evil ones. Eh? Whatever business you put your hand must continue to flourish.
Amen. Amen.
And it shall be well with you all the days of your life.
Amen. Amen.
Eh? And you will continue to prosper and prosper and prosper all the days of your life.
Amen.
Thank you, my son.
Amen. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Nani, okwa na ego.
Emeka, lest I forget, immediately you get at Lagos, try to ask of your brother-in-law, you see, and find out situation of things. And let it not be that we abandon him at this critical time. Please, my son. Please.
Okay. Okay, Papa. I'll do just that.
Young man, the woman you're seeking is not dead. She is in the house of bondage.
Where is this house of bondage? Can't I be directed to it? That's why I'm here.
No water goes there and comes back alive.
Are you telling me that my lovely wife, Adanim, will not come back alive?
Terrible city. Look, the answer you are seeking for is right there at her father's house. Go there and you shall see her.
So my father-in-law's place is the house of bondage.
Be terrible, so terrible. Go and stop asking questions. Go now. Go. Terrible.
I'm tired of going from one prayer house to another. There's no place I've not been directed to. I went to all those places, yet they didn't say anything meaningful. I'm fed up.
I'll advise you to stop using the little money you have to move around looking for my sister, your wife. Stop it. You see, that's one problem we have in this country. We for politicians. They're Dala, man. I'm telling you. Once the election is around the corner, that's all you hear. Missing people everywhere. These people they are heartless.
Hey! My lovely wife.
who can take care of this situation too. Who will love me the way she loves me? Once she look at my face, she knows whether I'm fine or not. She encourages me. She loves me like...
Stop crying like a child now. Be a man in law. Be a man. See, one thing that is constant in life is change. And your ability to adapt to any situation, that is what makes you a man. I know it's painful, just take it easy. On a brighter side, I heard you were sent out of your office. Is it true?
Yes.
In this bag here is a sum of 5 million naira. Take the money. Use it to start up any business of your choice.
Hmm? 5 guineas.
To me, let us start a new life. Please, please come back. Please.
Mona. I can't stop thinking about my parents and my in-law. No matter what I do, no matter how much I shower on them, they can't stop talking about my sister.
I know how you feel.
Huh? But it's only normal.
This was exactly how they talked about my wife when my wife got missing. Today, nobody remembers her.
I just pray they forget about my sister just like that. It's stopping me.
Sure, guy. They will. Huh? Don't need to worry yourself. Meanwhile, when are we going back?
To Malaysia.
Malaysia.
Yeah, I've made money here. There's no reason for me to go back to Malaysia.
You have done what? Are you okay? Nebus. What are you talking about? Mami, for God's sake, everybody believes that you made your money in Malaysia. And they expect you to go back to Malaysia and put them more money. Anil. Or do you want them to suspect you?
No. You have a point.
Anil, this is how we do it. You make the money here in Nigeria, you know, you build up a Malaysia. Then you camouflage. You leave go. Boys are not go. Or if you are not, Tasha. I had the idea. What if I was allowed?
Okay. At least that will even take me out of the picture for a while. By the time I come back, everybody must have forgotten about my sister.
Exactly. Exactly. Then, you know, it's why you're not going to Malaysia. You know you're sitting tight. It's your turn to. You go be a yours. You understand? You be there for now, you go. Joy, say, tell it noble. And that one man. You know, you're going to Malaysia. And you're sitting tight.
Ozo. Onyeku. In a place, boys. Onyeku is here. Pelet noble. No, so you need to see Ogwa. You can't see Ogwa. What is it?
Ichie,
my dear.
My son Ifeanyi really wants to travel to Malaysia to join his friends in hustling.
Good.
And I have decided to help him. So I want to sell any of my plot of land.
Which one in particular?
The one that is close to the one your son is clearing now for his filling station.
Okay, good. That's why it's on site. It's a very good site.
How much are you willing to sell it?
Just give me 2 million.
2 million?
2 million.
So 2 million will be all right for you?
Yes, 2 million is okay.
Tomorrow morning, I'll make the money available. Yes, and we shall sign the necessary papers. Change of ownership.
That's okay. So tomorrow I'll await your call.
Thank you, Jay. Thank you very much.
I have given you everything that I have today. Go and multiply it. Fill this compound with houses and cars.
Amen.
You will make it more than those who went to Malaysia before you. You will make it more than Ekene and Chukwuemeka.
Amen.
God shall go with you. He shall lead you to the path where you will meet that which your heart desires. You will go and you will return. You are going to look for what you will eat. You will not meet what will eat you.
Amen.
When trouble is coming from the front, you will be at the back. If it's coming from the back, you will be in front. Harm will not come near you. You will not walk into danger. In the mighty name of Jesus,
Amen.
Go and prosper. Make us proud. Fill our hearts with joy. Make your sister the proud sister that she ought to be. And make me your proud father. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Forget Emeka. Ekene said I should come to Lagos, and when I get to Lagos, he will start processing my visa.
Hey.
Before I know it, more abugodunwa Mali. I will join him in Malaysia.
Hey. I know that Chukwuemeka is a good person. I know.
Forget the idiot. He thinks the world revolves around him. He will see me there in Malaysia alive, and he will hear my exploits.
I trust my
brother.
I'm not even happy that the father bought that land. I'm not happy that he bought the land.
Don't worry yourself. You see that land? Papa will buy it back from his father.
Hey!
That land will be there till I come back, bet me.
I trust my brother, I trust you.
Mbata this town.
Hey!
Mbata this town. Hello, get me.
This is not a genuine visa. This is Oluwale. But if you see a genuine visa, you will know now.
How would I know? Eje gone before. How would I have known which one was real and fake? I just paid and they gave me this and...
That's the problem with you guys. When you were making plans to travel out of Nigeria, you didn't call me. Now there's a problem. You have remembered Pascal. You see the problem with you people.
Pascal, this was an emergency. There was no time to think or even call anybody. I just felt, no dear, I could just place a call across to you.
You would have at least told me that there was a plan on ground to travel out of this country. Because if I had seen this visa before now, I would have sent you back to your agent. He's a fraud. He even collected 1.2 million naira, what he would have done with those, say, 700,000.
Pascal, what do we do now? That's the point.
Nothing else, you have to go back to the village and explain this thing to your father.
Go back to the village? Yes. How can you say this? My father will kill me. Do you know what it took me to convince him to sell that plot of land?
You don't have any other option. Do you want to remain here in Lagos? You cannot continue staying in the hotel room. You have to go back to the village and explain this to him. That is the only thing.
In a corner where he get me this.
No. No. Eh?
If I'm my brother bothered him, if he will call me, what goes to Malaysia? Call. I've not seen. Fashion Kitty, I've not seen him.
Don't worry. He will soon call. You know, he has to settle down, know his left and right before calling home.
Abi?
Mm-hmm.
But I cannot wait for him to come back. A very rich man.
Hey, don't worry. God will do it for you, okay?
I know. I know.
Hey! This is your answer. Hey, you know.
Hey! Yeah. That boy on that bike looks like Ifan, you. God forbid! Ifan, my brother! Yeah? That clothes looks like the new clothes I bought for him before he traveled. Hey! Hey, come for me!
Okay, take it! Take it, it's you!
About.
It's a long story. Well, let's go inside.
Which inside? Am I dreaming or is this you?
You're not dreaming, it's me. I was sent back.
Eh?
Why are you shouting now? Where is Papa?
Papa is not around. If I go back to Malaysia, this is not Malaysia. Go back!
Calm down now and hear me out.
I'm calmed.
Wako, why are you talking like this? I'm your brother. You should be by me. We should figure out a way to explain this thing to Papa.
Explain what? You've not told me anything.
Okay, this is it. The guy that procured the visa for me was fraud. He duped me and gave me fake visa. They sent me back at the airport. I was begging and begging. They didn't listen to me. I even cried for them. I cried and begged it.
Hey! Ifai, what you're saying now is that Papa's land that was sold has gone for nothing.
I'll hustle and go back with a valid visa.
Ha! Me, I don't have anything to say to you until Papa comes back. I don't!
Okwako, you cannot tell me this. You know you are my sister, eh? What I did was for the benefit of this family. If I succeeded in Malaysia, now you will not be saying this. And you're saying until Papa comes back, if he comes back and he doesn't work.
Papa, please, no. I didn't know. Please, for what? Hey, fine. Eh? Oh, you want me to let go of my plot of land just like that? Mbana. It is impossible. I'm not Meneta.
I didn't know those people were fake. It wasn't my fault now.
I don't care whose fault it is. Eh? Were you not the one who made me sell my plot of land? I have sold it now. So what are you doing here? This is not Malaysia, Ifani. Go to Malaysia. Go to your Malaysia, Ifani. Go to Malaysia. Hey.
Why are you standing there? Won't you say something?
Yeah.
What else there, Pa? What? You are just a bundle of arrangements, you are.
In fact, I don't want to see you. Because the more I'm seeing you, the more upset I become. Ifani. Go to Malaysia. My house is not Malaysia. Leave my house. Go to your Malaysia.
This is my brother.
Go to Malaysia.
Go to your Malaysia.
Go to your Malaysia.
Where do you want me to go to
Malaysia?
If you want to beg me, let me talk in this village. You don't want me to stay. You don't want me to go to Malaysia.
Go to your Malaysia.
Were you not the reason I sold my plot of land? Eh?
Were you not the reason? Despite all my warnings, now go to your Malaysia, Ifeanyi.
Baba, you cannot throw your phone away because you want me to.
Go to Malaysia. Go to Malaysia, Ifeanyi.
What kind of hell, goodness? What kind of bad luck is this? Why is my own different?
That's our Malaysian boy.
Oh wow. Who knows? Maybe the machete in his hands is his own method of trafficking drugs.
No, the cocaine are in his dirty pockets. He's bringing them from Malaysia here to Holland.
One thing I must do well, I want to give my mother a befitting burial.
You know, a lot of people are waiting, watching to see what you do on that day. And I trust you. And you know, after the opening of your house, you've not really done something big, you know, to host people. Big way.
Manage. And what you saw during the house opening was little to compare to what I am going to do during this burial. Naturally. One name did this open. Mbulun in 18 and do young one. I guess it ain't nothing. When I thought of 18 and do young one, I wonder what.
See, I cannot forget that day you opened your house. Nah, you know that time I was still in a village town. Not where in a village, what on base. Nah, I was watching Alabam. Alabam to God, and you did my magic there.
Ego Kalia. Ego Kalia, now, Wiley.
You did never. I looked at you, I said, I'm gonna have my mentor. If this guy can go to Malaysia and make it, I will go to Malaysia and I will make it.
Okay. If I'm boy, no pimple.
Not to go.
Where?
Not to go.
One name. Lose Fengalo Namuku. I will so shake the village, they will see what they have never seen before. Well, Messiah, but on that, reminds me, tonight, going to the club. Let me take you to town so you can meet the guys that run the city. And all of them will be present at the burial.
It brings me to something I've been meaning to ask you. All those boys, those Malaysian boys in your club, did they all make their money from Nonomo?
Because the truth is 95% of the boys in the Nonifanaro for real made their money from Nonomo. Just a fraction of 5% make their money, you know, locally by mingling with, you know, then I'll give an obada. So, you know, there are so many years staying here paid off. So that was how they made it. But the rest, I go, it go in your own, no more. Tell it no about it.
That barrier will be something else.
Gini Kenako, just yesterday, if you see a lorry load of cows that was being offered in that compound, you don't even see what you're saying.
Are you serious?
Gini, I'm the one telling you. If you see.
What are they planning to do with such number of cows?
Mm-hmm. You ask me again. She and the event planner. You ask me again.
Too much money. Ekene does not know what to do with money again.
Gene, Ekene, ego na asa afo. Ego asa wa asa afo. He doesn't know what to do with money. On asa ya asa.
Yes, my sister. What about your brother Ifani? Won't he be traveler again?
Hey, leave my hair. Ginika. I have warned you several times not to ask me of my brother Ifani. Is he doing anything? Ijekuya, Ajislam o, Ajislam.
Ayesewela.
Eh?
Sorry o.
Sorry for yourself.
Sorry na.
Eh? I'll
sorry.
Fine.
Weka.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. see money, see dollars. No, I must travel to this Malaysia. No matter what it costs me, I must try again.
Nazareth, did you see money?
You are acting as if I was blind. I personally took notice of everything that happened there today.
So what did these people do in Malaysia to make such kind of money?
What else? Tell me, what else if not drug trafficking?
You mean they make such kind of money from drugs?
Yes, now. Most of them even go as far as selling their kidney to all those white men to get more money.
No other things you are seeing are mere guessing. If someone gets to Malaysia, he can know the actual source of their money.
Look at the cars they ride. Small, small boys. Don't forget about them. My friend, have you heard?
Heard what?
Ah, my friend, why you dey form my hand now? Eh? You are supposed to be the BBC of this village. So you've not heard.
Tell me.
You know Chukwemeka now?
Mm-hmm.
That Chukwemeka of yesterday.
What about him?
Emeka is opening his new house and his new police station very soon.
Are you serious? Hey, that's going to be another moment of shock in this village.
Na one name Mulia. One name Mulia.
Hey. One knock where you go. One knock where you go. Where you go? Kudi. One knock last knock. Onye ọbụla na-ege ife ego ga na-eme. Agbacha ndị ọcha sịrị money talks.
Nara dara, ara gbara mbe, nara ara gba mbe ame.
Ara gbakwara n'ụlọ. Gide onwe ya aka. That one or just ya na-akpọ. Tell it no bọ. Ị na-ajụ, ị na-ajụ.
You know what I'm thinking?
What?
The opening of my house and my petrol station. I want to move both of them to Christmas time, December period.
BAM! One
day. Ooh, everybody.
BAM! One day. That is the best period you could have ever. Monyuku, Monyenta, they will answer you. Believe. Thank you.
Ekene, you may go your own magic. Time gaga go. It's now my turn. Magic. You will see my own magic because also Baliru, they are bars. Now, no be money they talk.
Abi, no be money they talk. Agu, so good you ball. Are you trying to tell me that also was a revise?
Hey, you go on, you must go on, you must go
Man, I want to know, you know, you get to get ready, man. We need to return back to base. So that can get your boys ready. You know? So work out yourself. So that once you come, Fege.
It'll be Malaysia of your own. The one that I pay you. It's okay, I pay you. It's okay, I pay you now.
One day, oh, yeah. You're more young. It's a cow, wow. Man,
please, just this last chance.
If I'm. Mba. I said no.
No! No! Go to the city and make money yourself if you are bent on traveling to Malaysia.
Papa, be cozy now.
Stop making me like that! Okay, Pano? What is it? You want to lure me to selling another plot of land when the one we sold not up to 3 months ago is still unaccounted for? How many plots of land do you think we have, by the way? And when we finish selling all of them, we will start living in the air, Okwea?
Papa, believe me, I will buy back all those plots of land once I'm back from Malaysia. Believe me. Can I let this land? Can I let this land go by Anulu?
Fine. Let me tell you for the last time. If you want to continue living under the same roof with me, never. I say never, ever, and ever, ever raise this topic with me again. Nonsense.
And you say, Papa?
Hey.
God.
I heard so much about your struggle to get out of this country for greener pastures, to go to Malaysia in particular, but your father has been a stumbling block. It reminds me of one case of a Chukwu Emeka who eventually succeeded, which tells us about this same saying that where a child is persistently pointing and crying, if his mother is not there, his father is there.
You're right, teacher.
So I have decided to sponsor your trip.
Ichi, thank you very much. God bless you.
But there's a condition. There's a condition.
What's the condition?
Get up. Get up.
I'm listening.
Get up. Get up. Stand up. Stand up. You will follow me to my shrine. There you're going to swear that any profit you make abroad must be shared into two. I take half, you return the other. Failure to do that, you will be struck dead. See, I'm not saying you'll be crippled, losing your sight, eardrum and all that. You will disappear. Boom!
The world will not see you again. There's nowhere on this surface of the earth that anybody can see you.
Do you agree or not?
So, let's go, my friend.
I swear with my life on this day, before this deity, that if Ichie Ezioku here sponsors my trip to Malaysia, that any money I make over there shall be split into two and shared between the two of us. We shall both be stakeholders in the venture. Failure to do so, may this oracle strike me dead.
You can go.
It's done.
Why did you ask this guy to come here?
Papa, it's Malaysia, my father's property. Anybody that wants to come to Malaysia can come to Malaysia, man. What if they mean? Okay.
Wait, wait, wait. Don't tell me that if this guy comes here, it's in your name. Papa,
mechanistic. If he finds he wants to get into the game, simple. We introduce him into the game. After all, others showed us way for us to show others way too. It is a two-way thing. I know go snake, go snake, go snag.
Then can I say no? What if this guy comes here? He goes here, man. At the end of the day, he says he's not interested. He goes home to tell people. That's risky now.
Let me tell you something. Any man who comes into Malaysia to make money can do anything. From experience, trust me, nothing will happen.
I came to you. I asked you, what did you tell me?
toilet no bang.
Njupagi again, what did you tell me?
But until
now you want to tell somebody. Now it's wrong now.
No.
See, wait, I tried to discourage this guy in Nigeria. Oh, well, fine. Oh, but I go here. Allow him. Don't tell him what we do. Nya by a street. What of if a boy is in Nigeria street? Oh, bro, you need to not change me there. But how can you have one neck?
You see already? I don't come on, come on.
I don't want to see.
Come on, man. Agwan, you don't want to. Yeah, hello, man. Oh, Dogu, Elan Dugoli. Mba, tell them to bring you to the bar. No, no, the main bar. Yeah, yeah. On the reception. What do you want
to do?
Oh, look at here. Oba Street, my was on my
It's your Ugbo. And you don't blame me now. You have to understand, eh? Ima nobody zika. Atago mouth, I have suffered. Ichigumeze be wele. You have suffered. Now, here in Malaysia, Kega Afunke was suffering. You've not seen anything. Just get ready.
I don't mind. As long as not Malaysia, I'm ready.
Are we? So, what is your 411?
Nothing much. Just to live in your house, see what I go. Bully your errand boy. Running small errands for you until Mbayeni Fanalo.
I'm telling you.
Oh my god.
But unfortunately, I don't have a home here in Malaysia. I live in a hotel. And here in the hotel, I get all the good services I need. So I don't need no errand boy.
Are you trying to tell me that all these years you have lived in a hotel?
Fine, where are you now?
It's a hotel.
So, this is where I live. My room is upstairs.
Okay, but at least you can hook me up with your business partners. I'm going to have any contact. I'm going to have any fun alone.
But you see, here in Malaysia, all you got to do is get into the street, hustle, make some good money, meet up with the big boys. Hold on. Because nobody is going to give you no help. You don't go your boy before.
But, man, I just came out. I don't know anybody. I'm going to go man.
Remember what I told you in Nigeria?
Oboda si ike. In efesi baka baka. Ibiagon. Welcome to Malaysia. Kelendo wali ne.
Nanne.
Nano no my room.
Chembea.
Kuma kina ko zia.
Chembea. Ano na so ise.
Eh?
Bye. Ado.
Eh.
Go into the streets. Also, make some money. Hirata.
I don't have any money on me. Even if it's a place to lay my head, you ought to go. You're my last hope.
You see, out there in the streets of Malaysia, go out there. You see your brothers, fellow Nigerians, hustling. They meet up, can hear me. They will teach you how to do things.
Hey, Kene, you got a problem, but what will you man over there?
Teach you how to make money. You got to go. If I can speak the language. And the language will tell it. No. I worry now. I got to do okay. Why are you doing? What else?
Eh? Hey, Kene, what will you man over there? You go.
Oh, I'm going to do okay. What else?
Hey. Hey. Hello?
Hello? Eh? Ifi? Ifi, is me your sister Okwako?
I know.
Okay. Ifi, call me back now. My friend Ginika wants to talk to you. Ha. Even. Papa is sick, oh. Papa is sick. We need some more money. If you call me back, oh, I don't have credit.
Malaysia.
You see, he will call back now. I want to tell him what he will buy for me anytime he's coming back. Very soon, our house will be very big. They will pack plenty of cars inside. You'll see. Don't forget me when all those things will start coming. Oh. I cannot forget. You know my friend. I cannot forget you. Haba. Hey. He has not called back yet. He will call back his network. He will call back.
Wait, he will call.
Chukwu Emeka, your attention is needed. You have to calm down very fast before it's too late.
Even here in Malaysia. Ekene. Ekene.
What is that now?
Nunumo was here. But he knows where we are.
And so?
He said I should come, that my attention is needed.
Make a gun pay your dues.
Eh? Dues? What dues?
When you get there, you shall know.
Yeah. Which one is dues again? Are you going with me?
For what? Did you go with me when I went to pay my dues?
Yeah. He didn't tell me this side though. I don't know which one is dues again. Got up on this part.
Don't worry. As time goes on, you will understand. More and more. This is the way it goes. When it's time to pay your dues, nobody goes with you. You carry your cross alone. I beg you. Mekus, don't disturb my sleep again.
You are now
What is my duty? No, no more.
An important member of your family must be sacrificed every 2 years to maintain your wealth. Till there is no one else in your family, then you shall be taken away from this planet.
No more. Kennedy did not tell me this side of it, though.
He does not need to choose now between your father and your mother. Whom we shall call up from this great altar now.
That means after another 2 years, you take the other person. Then there'll be nobody left in my family to enjoy my wealth now.
Then you shall go.
Hey, no, no more, please now. Not like this. How can I enjoy the wealth? The wealth you've given to me for just 6 years. 6 years and it's all over. I'm gone. No, now.
You can add more years by getting married and make babies now. Before the end of the 4 years, your wife and your children will be there for you.
No more. It doesn't make sense. How can I get married? They have children only to use the same children to do sacrifice. Then there's nobody left. It doesn't make sense now. No more. Please, isn't there another way?
It's too late to turn back now.
Now, wow. Imagine no more telling me to choose who to pay my dues with from either of my parents. After sacrificing my only sister, my twin sister. No, wow. Check him now. Come on, position, man.
Nekus. Kira de Hiche. You were there when I buried my mother. She didn't just die. I paid my dues with her.
Even after sacrificing your wife.
My wife was the first to go. And after 2 years, my father followed. After another 2 years, my mother joined.
Again, this is unfair. Believe me, this is totally unfair. No one make a call him off, my man. Make a call him off, ma.
I cannot call him.
He called him again. It's late. It won't work.
Because the only reason why it will not work is if you decide to pay your dues with your own blood.
But make a check it now. This is insane. How can someone make money only to be paying dues with his family members one after the other? Just like that. Be killing them. If you kill all these people, who will enjoy the money with you? Who? It's crazy, man.
You know, I call medicine after death.
On my walk.
Can you see?
It won't work.
At your own expense, only.
Emeka, why? You betrayed me because of money. You killed your twin sister and your unborn nephew. Chukwemeka, why? 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 Why?
Don't hurt me, please. Don't hurt me.
Let me tell you, in this country, money only comes to those who sold their conscience. And if you truly want to join the league of the billionaires, then you need to sell your conscience and deal with your heart in the lobby.
I'm not selling. I am not selling. I've sold enough. Would I get with him? See, I have made it clear. I am not sacrificing any of my family members anymore.